Happy days in the Triad because of a Hollywood star. Henry Winkler, also known as the Fonz, was in Winston-Salem. He was here to talk about his memoir, but before the event on Wednesday night, he ate at Moselle's on West 4th Street with his wife, who was celebrating her birthday. The restaurant staff called him a really nice guy, so down to earth and absolutely delightful. By the way, he ordered the fried chicken with mac and cheese and polished it all off.